There's someone there.
Merry and happy.
You're okay.
Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Find! Richard!
Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
He's on the day room.
Day room? Are you trying to show me the way? First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least Sadness was still with me, in a way.
Let me be frank. This case is problematic. My superiors want it to go away. I want it to go away. You can see how your statement complicates that? Comrade?
Yes, I understand.
Some things don't just go away. They stick. They echo.
the nurse. She did it. She killed them all. It was like something possessed her. Is that really what you want us to put on record?
It's what I saw.
The nurse. But how? Why?
Cover your nose. Try not to look at him. The sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Ugh. Definitely didn't need to feel that. Hey, Marianne. You look like shit. Those bolt cutters? Might be useful. If only I could reach them. Whoa! Sadness? How did you... Ah, shit! That's my 7 years bad luck.
wait up! Come on, Slowpoke! I've got an idea. We're gonna show that weirdo.
What are you gonna do?
There were some kids here.
Hello? Anyone? Somewhere. No, Bernard wouldn't do that. He's nice. Ugh, she's talking to herself again. What a freak.
Hey, don't talk about her like that.
Shut up, Bernard.
I really don't think we should.
Shut the heck up, Bernard! Guys!
Ugh. Kids can be such assholes sometimes. You want to show me something? What the hell? Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound familiar? Closer to the mirror, I felt a slight tug in my pocket. I could tell there was more to that figurine than just carved wood. I can feel it calling out to me. It was the first time that had ever happened. I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side. What the hell is this place? All these people, they weren't just killed. Their spirits were ripped apart, broken beyond repair. Maybe I can find the one Bernard's missing. I need to look around. That cat figurine was the key. I can't pass through without it. Spirit well. I could use some of that energy. Used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too. believe it. That thing could travel between worlds. There was no escaping it. There's those bolt cutters again. Gotta be a way to reach them. Great. Another mirror.
New details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No time to explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade. Locked. See the other side of this place. Some sort of a conference room.
I gotta go. The voting's about to start. You know what they say, if you're early, you're on time. No, I mean right now. I can hear them gathering across the hallway. Yeah, yeah, I'll let you know how it went.
That voice. That's the guy. Attendance list. I'll bet the name I'm looking for is here on this page. But which one is it?
I can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always.
Boris. That's the guy he was talking about. Seat number 9. No, that's not it. Not that one either. Okay. So this is... This is it. The man I'm looking for. This is where he died. That's it. Nicholas. Okay, Nick. Let's get you out of here. in this world. There we go. That woman was here. Oh. She was a ballerina? This room has Guy written all over it. In big sloppy letters. Nice card. Was Vivienne one of your stars?
Okay, last one. I can barely feel my wrist. I don't care. I just want to go to bed. I need to be alone.
Vivienne? Just Vivienne? No. Probably just a stage name. The artist formerly known as Vivienne. There. That's her room. Someone couldn't even let her have her privacy. That name, it's everywhere. But that wasn't the real you. Yeah, this wasn't her room. I'm guessing her manager's? This is where it happened. Of all the places.
You? What are you? No! Get out! Ah! No!
No, not pleasant. Not pleasant at all. And still no name. There's gotta be something. Okay. Let's find out who you really were, Vivienne. The page was torn out. I can't make out the numbers. I guess one of these names belongs to your true self. But which one is it? I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning. Partial numbers. One of these must have meant something to her. A bunch of numbers, some would say. But I sensed there was a lot more to them.
Oh my God, Ellie! I thought you were... No, I'm really happy to hear from you. Why didn't you call sooner? You did? But... Eugene, that slippery son of a bitch.
Ellie. She was very special to her. You don't need to be a medium to see it. So, if you were talking to Ellie, that means... Tori. It's you. The real you. That's your name. It made sense, really. A name is more than what everyone calls you. It's what you feel yourself to be.
Hello? Oh, hey. Are they asleep? It's fine. I know you're busy. I'm busy too. Yeah, it's tomorrow. The big day. Yep. Thanks. I'll see you home. Kiss them for me, okay?
Not exactly a hotbed of passion.
Yes. Yes, Mother, I know. I'm doing my best. What? No, Well, what about my hard work? It's not always about you. Don't call me Victoria. You know I hate that.
Victoria? That was her given name. But not the real one. Not to her.
Hello? Yes, this is Vivian. Room 347. I want to make a complaint. There was a man here. Yes, from the hotel staff. Frankly, I think I smelled vodka on his breath. He... what? That was the chief of staff? You know what? Never mind. Thank you.
Well, it's a stressful job, I guess. Moments like that used to keep me going. Now, I'm not sure anymore. Place. This is where it started. I'd never felt darkness like that before. That thing had been there. It was where it made its first kill, where it tasted death and liked it.
Hello, my love. It's your favorite nurse. Are you in there? Even a speck of you left? I hope so. 'Cause I want you to feel everything.
The nurse. Got to her first, but Why? Fucking finally. Time to get back to the day room. So worth it. I love you, bolt cutters. Kinda sounds like a spy name. Cutters. Bolt Cutters. Or a movie star, like in a movie you don't use your real name for. Yeah. Spy name it is. Let's see what Sadness wanted me to see. I hope she's all right. Here we go. God.
You're all right. I was so worried.
Oh, yeah. That thing almost got me. What the hell is it?
It came from shame. From helplessness. From rage.
Rage?
It's like anger, but more. Once it got out, we couldn't stop it. It ate all of them, Marianne. All of my friends.
Your friends?
I'm the only one left.
It's okay, Sadness. I'm here now.
No. It'll eat you too. Just like the others.
I won't let it hurt you, I promise. One of your friends?
No. But he was smart. Maybe he could help you.
He was smart. Wait, is he?
A bad thing happened to him. I remember he became hollow, like a puppet. I don't want to see him.
What? Why not? What do you remember?
No. Don't tell them.
Tell anyone. You don't have to tell me. But you should still come with me so that I can keep you safe.
No, Marianne.
The Sadness.
No, never again.
Why did you bring me here? It was then I realized there was something she wanted me to see. With my own eyes.
Thank you.
Richard? Are you there?
Gather round, children. I want you to meet Lillian. She's going to be joining our painting class.
Why can't I play with my friends, Uncle Richard?
Your friends? Oh, Lillian, I promised your father you would spend some time with the other children.
Friends?
Don't you think he would be better off in a nursing home? What about his family?
Richard doesn't have any family.
Oh, the poor man. It's like he's somewhere else. We were close once, you know. I mean, not that close, but... All right. I'll take care of him.
Hollow like a puppet. Isn't that what sadness said? This place is packed with memories. Bad ones. Guilt. Humiliation. Rage. There's a sense of loneliness going on. It feels incomplete. Thank you. the spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
I love this melody. It reminds me of my childhood. At least the good parts of it.
But the bad parts, they're always there, aren't they?
You're a very smart girl, Lily. You know that, don't you? You're special.
Her voice, is that sadness? Aha!
Come on, Richard. You were always there when I needed you. Let me return the favor.
I don't know, Thomas. What about my work? The university?
Richard, I know they kicked you out. I'm guessing you finally managed to piss off the right people. Stay with us, old friend. Do it for me. For them.
So, he brought him here. Wonder who he meant by them.
That's how you found him?
Yes. He was just lying there.
Mr. Reckon?
I'm sorry. He was a friend. I just need a moment.
That's not true, Thomas. You thought he deserved it.
arms are getting tired. You've been drawing me for hours.
Almost done. You know, Lily, you remind me of someone. A girl I knew when I was very young.
Did you love her?
Yes. With a young, innocent love, free of the ferocity of adult lives.
Richard. I'm getting a weird vibe from him. There's grief, sorrow, and something else.
You're a bit old to be playing with dolls. Here, I bought it especially for you.
Oh, a ribbon? It's beautiful. Thank you, Uncle Richard.
Here, let me... On the other hand, why don't you do it yourself?
What was that? It's like something stirred inside him.
I didn't mean to. Oh, God! What have I done?
It feels cold. What have you done? I had never felt anything so desperate. It was calling out to me. It wanted to show me something.
Damn it! Thought I could protect her. Idiot! What would you think of me? I failed you. I failed us. It's all falling apart. What? Yes, I know. No, I need to be sure. There's gotta be something around here. You want what? Fuck! Look who finally decided. decided to let me out of my cage. And only when you need my help. Surprise. Surprise. Okay, you know what? I'm not in the mood. Just tell me what you see. Come on. Come on. Yes. I can feel it.
Okay.
It's around here. Somewhere. Oh, well, that's real fucking specific. Hey, I'm trying to help here. Well, you know, sometimes I wonder. Well, it doesn't make it easier when you keep me in the dark for so long. Oh, Christ. Thanks for that, by the way. Hell of a way to treat your soulmate. God damn it! There's nothing here! There is. Really? I'm never wrong about these things. You know that. Well, screw this. I should have known better than to listen to you. Wait. What? There. There. Where? What? Building tension? Grab the fucking thing!
Would you shut up?
He's obsessed. What is he? What have I done?
We couldn't have known.
I let him into my home. He was like a father to me. Fucking bastard! How could he?
I told you we couldn't trust anyone but ourselves. Keep it together. Think. What do we do now?
We wait. And when he comes back, I'll just...
Whoa. Easy, Tiger. Remember what's at stake here. Just let me do what I do.
You better do it fast. Because if you don't, I will kill him.
Thomas, I wasn't expecting you. Is everything all right, my friend?
Did you do it, friend?
Did I? What?
My daughter. My 13-year-old daughter. I entrusted her to you.
Thomas.
Did you do it?
I don't.
I found the sketchbook. Forced myself to look through it. Cover to cover. Every single fucking page! Tell me you didn't hurt her, Richard.
Thomas, please.
Tell me I'm wrong, Richard. Tell me, and I'll let you go.
It wasn't me. Thomas, you have to understand. There's a sting inside of me.
Shut up.
You have to believe me. I wanted to die.
I'll make it quick.
Thomas, I'm so sorry.
She's my daughter!
I never wanted any of this. I should never have come here.
But she would do it. Knowing she's here. Knowing what she means to me.
Thomas, I swear, I'll go away. You'll never... Wait, are you... No, let me out. Let me out.
Let me in. Richard, this is your world. Show me what you're hiding. Is this where it started, Richard? The place that broke you? Made you what you are. Richard forever.
No!
What the hell?
No! Leave her alone!
This is it. Richard's big, ugly secret. The sum of all his demons.
Father forgot his knife. You'd better go and bring it to him. Father, you forgot your knife.
Oh, thank you, Richard. You know what? Why don't you keep it?
But it's your lucky knife.
And now it's yours. You'll need it. I'm leaving tomorrow.
What? No! But where are you going?
The army is heading out west, and I'll be going with them.
But... no! I don't want you to go!
I don't want to go either, son. But sometimes, what we want isn't what's important. You understand?
When will you come back?
Take care of your mother, Richard. You're the man of the house now. Sweat of your brow. You shall rise and you shall fall. Till you return to the earth from which you came. For dust you are, and to dust you will return.
Tentacles are guarding something. We need to get rid of them. Grief. Anger. I can work with that.
Hey, Richard. Bet you can't catch me. What?
Hey, wait up!
Come on, Richard. My arms are getting tired.
Almost done.
Come on, Slowpoke! Here, I'll try to bring more tomorrow.
Thank you, Richard. I can't tell you how much this means to me.
This way, silly.
But what is it?
It's something very important. Promise me you'll keep it safe.
Over here!
There you are! I was afraid you'd get lost in there.
Me? I've been waiting here for ages. I was starting to get bored waiting for you.
Hey!
Hey. You see that? A storm's coming.
It's a big one. We should probably go. Same spot tomorrow?
I'll be there.
Cute, Richard. Real cute. So, where do we go from here? Feel something's not right.
Mom! Who is he?
He's someone who can take care of us.
But I can take care of you. I promised Dad I'd protect you.
I know, honey. And he would be so proud of you. But sometimes, a brave heart is just not enough.
Hey, come here. I need you to do something for me. I said, come here! I need you to bring me that thing. You know which one.
Yeah, real specific.
Get the hell away with that! He ain't here.
Real fucking charmer, that one.
Oh, you little shit. I'll teach you some respect. What did you do to me?
Say that, or I'll punch you again.
Ungrateful little fuck! Get the hell away from me!
Gladly. This place again, but not the same time.
Richard! Some other time. Richard, where are you? Hello? Richard, come out! Don't worry. I'll keep
keep you safe. I'll keep you safe. Bring. That's all right, Richard. It's more than enough. You can tell me. Just let me. Get the hell away from me!
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. Doesn't change a goddamn thing.
Mommy? What's going on?
Shh, listen to me, Richard. Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
But why? What do they want?
Shh, it's okay. I told them to come.
The hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back! Get away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't! Any son of Poland who collaborates with the oppressor. Who steals from, denounces, or otherwise acts. It's an unforgivable crime against the motherland. Oh, it should be swiftly punished.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy.
Rose! Where are you?
is that?
Take a moment to catch your breath.
Do I know you, mister? Are you one of my stepfather's friends?
No, kid. I'm not planning on making any friends. I'm here just for you.
What? No! Don't come any closer! Don't touch me!
Sorry, kid. I know you tried to run, to hide.
Get your hands off me!
But as long as you're here, the beast will always find you. Richard.
It was pretty overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow. I guess I don't have to tell you. Thomas? Who the hell are you?
Beast. Oh. That's what he is. Hunting. His whole life hiding, hoping they wouldn't find him. I gave him shelter. I gave him purpose. He could have been so much more. Instead, he chose to rot in this godforsaken place. of him. The bleeding wound, the sand drying on the stump, all because of her. I know you, child. You smell just like her.
Like the girl who suffered because of you? The one you preyed upon?
She came to me because she had nowhere else to go. Where was her father then? Where were you?
Oh, shut up! Stop acting like you ever cared about her!
She was the light of my life, the warmth of my soul.
Your soul has brought it away. There's barely anything left. And now, it's just your sins. I almost feel sorry for you. You're nothing.
I am. You ripped me apart. You burned me down and left me in the dark. He's a fiend. A monster.
Thomas, what is he?
He's the one who butchers the soul, the one who breaks it. But you, yes, I know you can set me free. I can feel it. Please, do it.
You don't deserve it. You deserve nothing. Nothing. Do you hear me?
Then give it to me. Please. Do not exist. That's all I want.
So be it.
Do you think she'll ever forgive me? Will you?
I'm not your judge. I'm just the ferryman. Be gone. Richard.
It wasn't just a feeling. It was a memory. Had I been here before? Was I a part of the puzzle? This man, Thomas, was he a part of my own past? And then something clicked. That girl, it's me. But it looks like it was taken here, at Neva. Whatever it is, I can feel it out there, like it's calling out to me. There, in the woods.
Thank you.
No, don't put him on. I'm still at work. Just tell me if he's okay. All right. Tell him I'll be back soon.
This one felt subdued. Like if someone lit a match in a giant freezer. It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely? another one. It looks like it rotted from the inside. These animals, they look used up. Like something sucked the life out of them.